assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure Shia seems to mind if I deploy a few more.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21 through 49.
This is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Restocking Prowler Containment Array.
A series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. falling apart. I suggest we leave. We were not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Transferring controls to pilot.
Titan in sight. Take it down. Hostile pilot's damaged.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
That's a good time.
Warning. That's the essential. On this dome. Check your HUD.
Vanguard class Titan spotted. All forces press the attack.
Always wanted to kill a Vanguard.
Hold it.
ahead, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Salvo Corvette.
Your mistakes will be your undoing.
Is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Good. We're one step closer to your end. Let us begin.
Salvo core ready.
All units fire at will.
Lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
They'll get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the ARC analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race. Extending...
Thank you.
in time. I advise caution until we have further information. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans. Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately, my chassis will not fit through the door.
Time to earn my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
Hand me Anderson's helmet. I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
Its wrist-mounted device is covered in Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the Security Services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Yes. package. Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Sorry, Anderson.
Transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
all units in the area. Respond to intercept.
Copy that.
Anderson's Danish log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. It sure as hell. But they're restoring it.